What's good, man? As y'all can see by the title of this video, man, we are going to be reacting to one of my subscribers' songs, man. And this subscriber goes by the name of Jax, man. Put it up on the screen. Shout out to my man, Jax, for even wanting me to react to it, man. But of course, y'all boys show love to me, so I'm going to show love to y'all. If y'all got some videos y'all want me to react to, just let me know and send them to me, and I got you, man. So with that being said, we're just gonna get straight into it, man. Let's see.
Growing up, I never had a lot of money. I never had a phone. I was a little hungry. Used to find a heart to sleep at night. I hear my mother crying. I was 5 back then. Didn't have a room, how to buy new shoes. Hit behind tunes to avoid abuse. And every time I fell, I'd blame it on myself, even if it was an accident. And maybe it's not what I want. No, I've seen better days, just this moment sucks. And I will be damned if I don't stop. And honestly, why not, when nobody even cares? Sometimes I just can't help myself. I wanna give up trying, start doing something else. Sometimes I just get overwhelmed. 'Cause I know it's in my mind, but I think I need some help. Sometimes I just can't help myself. I was an outcast, thrown out and dry and get laughed at. Too shy to talk about home. I always thought life was supposed to be cold, but oh, I've been so lost without hope. I got a window in my head, it's a casket. You know, I've been wishing I was dead, but I'm asking, baby, it's not what I want. No, I've seen.
I'm gonna finish the song before I.
Better days, just the moment sucks. And I will be damned if I don't stop. But honestly, why not, when nobody even cares? Sometimes I just can't help myself. I wanna give up trying, start doing something else. Sometimes I just get overwhelmed. I know it's in my mind, but I think I need some help. 'Cause it's all I know, my hands around my throat, praying I won't let go this time around. And every single time I try to shut my eyes, 'cause another reason why I'm all alone. 'Cause I just can't, sometimes I just can't help myself. I wanna give up trying, start doing something else. Sometimes I just get overwhelmed. 'Cause I know it's in my mind, but I think I need some help. Sometimes I just can't help myself.
Man, I hate the fact that, like, as a kid you experiencing that. But I can't say, bro, don't ever give up on anything, on life, on music in general, man. Do not give up, bro. No matter how many people talk about you, no matter how many people laugh about you, no matter your situations and your circumstances, bro, don't ever give up, bro. And that's from me to you, for real. I don't give up. I'm telling you right now, bro. You being as young as you are, and you being able to keep it original like that, bro, that's a gift. Because you got people out here that's way older than you, that's straight copies, straight clones of everybody else. All these rappers sound the same. All these music artists sound the same. But you came on a different vibe, bro. But I do want to tap into what you was talking about, man. Your words. That's what I mean about original. Like, your words and the things that you are saying is true, because that's from you. That's what you have going on in your life, and that's what you're speaking about. That's truly a gift. You're not trying to go out here rapping and talking about guns and all that stuff. You talking about stuff that's genuinely from you, from your life and your heart. So keep that originality, bro, for sure. But as I said earlier, I just hate the fact that you got to go through stuff that you going through, man. If you ever need anybody to talk to, I'm here, bro. And we got to get some positivity in your life, man. You got to pray. All that past trauma, because that's the name of the song, is trauma. You got to let that go, man. You got to pray. You got to give it to God, man. That's the only way you're going to be able to heal from it. And take your time. Keep making your music. Keep letting it out. Because when you letting it out, that's part of healing, man. But just keep going, Jax. Do not give up, bro. And keep God close. Ask God to take that weight off your shoulders and help you heal from your past. And trust in him. And keep reminding yourself that God got you. Keep reminding yourself that, bro. I do the same thing, man. Everybody got to, man. Because everybody going through things. And sometimes that weight just be too heavy, man. You got to give it to God. But Jax, man, I appreciate you wanting me to even react to your music, bro. That's truly a blessing. And like I say, bro, keep going. I love that originality, man. That's big for me. Like, you're young, and like the words that you use and what you're singing about. Like, I know I keep repeating myself, but like, that's what sticks out to me, bro. You using your words and things, singing about things that's from your past. Oh, yeah. That's what I wanted to say. Slow down, man. Slow down. You don't gotta rush. You do you, and allow the beat to flow. Allow you and the beat to flow together. Don't try to just rush and flow for the beat, cause you know what I'm saying? It's your music. You making the song. So don't rush it, man. Just let it flow. And yeah. And then anybody, and the folks that watch this and got to the end of the video, man, once again, he is a kid. And you see, like, the originality. So really give him his props, bro. Now, I understand. He don't have the best setup. I'm already knowing. I could just tell by the quality of music. It sounds like he probably recording. Got the beat playing on the phone. He just singing into the mic. But you feel me? He's still doing it, though. Still posting videos. He's still going. And like you heard what he was just singing about, man. He's still persevering through all that. And I know people that's way older than him. They can't do that. So give him his props. And push him. I want all positivity in the comments, bro. If you got something negative to say, don't even say it at all. For real. Because that's what we need to do. We need to uplift each other. Because you never know. He could be the next Ed Sheeran. You feel me? And this is where it all started. Off singing into the mic with the beat playing and you feel me? So let's motivate Jax. Let's say some positive things in the comments, man, and uplift him. That being said, man, I love all y'all, man. Appreciate y'all tuning in. Make sure y'all boys go sub to Jax's channel and show him some love. And I'll catch y'all in the next one. I'm out.